Because of my chemotherapy, it would drop down my red blood count. Standing up would make my head hurt so bad that I almost passed out. I've always wondered every time I'd get a transfusion, like, okay, who is this person? Do I know them? Personally for me, I think it's one of like the greatest things to do to finally get to actually thank them, and because without them, I wouldn't be here right now.